Hello, my lovely Pisces. Thank you so much for tuning in with me today. I honor your intuitive tarot reader with Divine Vibe, Pisces. Now, I know it's a little bit late, Pisces. I've been a little bit busy, a little bit tired, so please forgive me, but I have not forgotten about y'all. And before I go to bed, I'm going to make sure that you guys have a video or two at least, all right? Pisces, this is, let me put some chest. Lip gloss is popping, lip gloss is cool, okay? Intuition popping, intuition cool, okay? Pisces, think, okay, again. All right, but anyways, I'm Ayana, your intuitive tarot reader with Divine Vibe, Pisces. For starters, if you're new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome. You already know what to do. Go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Like, comment, share. Follow me on all social media at Divine Vibe, Pisces. And definitely go ahead and follow me on TikTok at Ayana Vibe, Pisces. Go down below to my website at divinevibe.org. Go ahead, book a reading. And Pisces, this is my business and lifestyle, so if you can be kind and generous, thank you for the ones that do and for the ones that will, for your tips and or donations. I appreciate you, Pisces. Y'all been coming through, showing me love, and so I'm really thankful, all right? Now, Pisces, this is a general reading for you. Okay, so it may or may not resonate. Take what's for you, leave behind the rest. Please keep in mind that other people's energies can be in your reading, so put them where they fit. Also, Pisces, some of this video may resonate, all of it or none of it. If none of this video resonates, I truly apologize. Please check out another video. One is definitely bound to resonate for you, right? With that being said, Pisces, let's go ahead, say a quick prayer, Pisces. This is a general reading for you. Angels, ancestors, and spirit guides, God, universe, all of pure divine light only. May you protect, I am a Pisces, all right? So I'm reading for us, Pisces. May you protect us, Pisces, love us, guide us, give us truth, clarity, wisdom, knowledge, happiness, bliss, and energy, spirit, positive energy. And may you transmute and heal any old and negative energies from our mind, body, and soul, and from our area where we sleep, where we work, and even with the people that we love. Amen, Ashe. And all of pure divine light only, may you speak to me, may you speak through me, may you give me a very clear and accurate message for my lovely Pisces, for the highest good and of all involved, all right? Thank you, Spirit, and I appreciate you. I thank you for being here with me in this present moment and tapping into energies, all right, Spirit? I appreciate you. Now, with that being said, Pisces, I like to do this. And look who dipped their nails. Pisces, I dipped them. Went to the dollar store, got some dipping powder, and finally dipped these hoes. So, yeah, ain't got to hear me say excuse my nails, okay? Tonight was the night, Pisces. Yeah, dollar store, Pisces, go dip your nails. You ain't got to go to no, look, dip them yourself, right? They have red. Usually, I'd use, like, my silver. But why not? Either way, Pisces, let's go ahead. I'd like to get three cards, clarify, get some zodiac signs. But please keep in mind that it's energy. I'll get a time frame and then the message from the angels. Okay, that's the order. I like it. Pisces, again, thank y'all for y'all positive love, divine vibes, for fucking with me. I thank y'all. And for the ones that don't fuck with me, thank y'all for just keeping y'all tucked. Nah, I'm just playing. But nah, let's go ahead. Let's get started, Pisces, because y'all been following through, and I think they got the message, all right? Let's go ahead. Let's get started. Let's get one card. Pisces, people are asleep, so forgive me if I'm talking low, okay? But people are asleep, and I'm trying to be mindful of my dogs right there asleep, so... Alright, let's get one card, Pisces. Oh my god, that hit me in my eye, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. That just hit me in my left eye. And look who it is, Pisces. Queen of Cups, male or female. Beautiful card. The Wheel of Fortune 10 here. Pisces, you've closed out cycles. You got things working out in your favor. Okay, this is saying that things are gonna work out. I feel like really soon, too. I feel like you've been protecting your energies, your emotions, okay? How you feel. You also have a twin flame coming in, or somebody wanting to settle down and marry you, Pisces. Somebody wants a reconciliation. They want to get motivated. And if this was a third party, I feel like they're going to step away from that, Pisces, to come heal things with you. While Aries, Aquarius here, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, but beautiful Pisces, you could do tarot for some of you guys. But this is you working, things working out in your favor. Pisces, you're very spiritually protected here and guided. Everything is happening for you, not to you. Everything is happening in your favor to work out and make you happy here. And look at all these angels around you, like they're protecting you, Pisces. They're like, okay, we'll be sorry, look at that glare. They're like, what are we gonna do about Pisces, okay? Because look at them all in the skies, okay? Helping you plan out and guide you. Also, somebody's feeling like Pisces, they're, you two are destined to be together, all right? They feel like you are meant to be together. Wow. Finally, the Knight of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, 555, Pisces. Somebody's going to reach out to talk to you, okay? They're not just gonna watch you, okay? They're gonna actually talk. So look, somebody feels like they should talk in divine timing. Aries, Leo, Sag, they want to speak truth here. They want clarity. They want love. This person could be having regrets here, but they want to find a balance and go with the flow. They want to communicate good news. They want a wish fulfillment. They want to work on this with you, Pisces. And I feel like you could be working on yourself, taking action towards your passions, and doing things that make you feel good, Pisces. And I feel like the universe is supporting you. What kind of flipped upside down? Wow, the motherfucking Fool. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I feel like somebody's gonna, I'm sorry, just Aries. I feel like somebody's gonna take a leap of faith to you, Pisces. Travel to you. This person could have been holding back. They probably had to go within. Yeah, with that Virgo in the car, they probably had to go within. They probably stopped reaching out, Pisces. Yep, yes. Or some of y'all could have blocked this person because they were confused. Somebody that you know, somebody you could have had kids with. Wow. And it still came out. 11-11. Wow, beautiful. And look, the high priestess and the hierophant, Pisces, Taurus, Pisces, y'all could be dealing with a spiritual connection here. Somebody wants love. Very spiritual, Pisces. You're your person. I feel like you're balanced here. You could do spiritual work. Your person could too. You could be a teacher. You could lead other people. Wow, very Pisces, you're very balanced, you're very intuitive, very psychic, your empaths here. The Moon, Pisces, yeah, Cancer, you know truth here. Ooh, Pisces, somebody wants a family with you, okay? They don't want stability. They want 33, they want stability. Look, angel number 33, they want stability with you. They don't want to go back and forth. They're waiting for you to come into their life. They definitely could be sorry here, owing you an apology. Again, they could want to marry you, double confirmation, or this person seeing you as their wish come true, Pisces. You could be seeing angel number 1111. Somebody wants to get back with you, Pisces. They want a reconciliation. They want, you could be having a spiritual connection with this person. They want passion. They want a rebirth here, definitely a positive transformation. They could be wanting you physically, Pisces, all right? Could be getting together for the holidays, if not. This person is definitely coming back, Pisces, to have some type of reunion with you. And I feel like you could be going towards your dreams and your wishes, Pisces. You're going to get some good news that you could have been waiting for, something that you've been wishing and praying and hoping for. I feel like it's going to come into you. King of Wands and Ten of Cups. Wow, okay. Let's clarify, Pisces. Then we'll get a time frame. Oh, la-da-dee-da-dee-da. Send them back to the streets. Okay, so Weedy and Gina Eco, back to the streets. Y'all could have sent somebody back. Male or female, Pisces, you could have sent somebody back. Okay, well, wow, you don't want to be for me. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Look, I'm still going to be good. The Fool card, Aries, zero. Somebody, wow, 0 and 10. An ending and a brand new beginning, Pisces. Now, if this is somebody from your past, they want a clean slate. All right, they want to take this leap of faith. They want to come to you. They want things to work out. They're having faith. They want to be playful with you, Pisces. They don't want to worry about what other people say. Like, 55, your person's going through a change here. Your person's having regrets. They could be feeling left out in the cold. I'm definitely missing you, Pisces. But they want to be a fool for you here. All right, sorry, y'all see how I'm working with my setup. And I feel like you are going to, I feel like you could be taking a leap of faith towards your destiny, your path here, Pisces. Wow, justice flipped out, Libra, three major arcana, Pisces. Collaboration, somebody could be wanting to work with you, Pisces. Business-wise, somebody wants a second chance. If it's a lover, they want a second chance. They want to collaborate, you know, loving you for who you are, Pisces, on the inside and out. They could have misjudged you as well. They could have read you wrong, Pisces, thinking that they knew you or had you figured you out or, you know, thought you operate a certain way, and only to find out, like, Pisces, you're different. Justice, Libra energy, Aries, Libra. This is Pisces, something is owed to you. Because you took a leap of faith, like, something is destined to work out for you, Pisces. Something's going to work out in your favor, either with court or with other people. If other people were not doing you right, Pisces, justice is served on your behalf, okay? The universe intervened here to make sure that you're protected and that nobody touches you. Also, feel like you've learned a lot of lessons, Pisces, in life, and you're able to help other people. And yeah, I feel like you're going to get a fair balance, a fair justice here. And if somebody was acting a fool, Pisces, and not acting right, towards you, they got their karma. But I really feel like this is somebody, Pisces, coming into you to balance out the scales, wanting to be a fool for you, wanting a second chance. I really feel like you're listening to your higher self, Pisces. Somebody, wow, look what's behind it. 3-4-3, 3-4-3-4. Look at the angel number, the sequence. 3-4-3-4, 34-3, 34 or 43. Somebody wants to collaborate, Four of Wands again, a marriage, a reconciliation, Three of Cups, and the Four of Cups. They don't want to miss this offer, Pisces. Oh, wow. 444. Oh, wow. The 10. Okay, truth and clarity, Pisces, healing, 10 of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sag. So somebody, 10-10, and the boy could be seeing angel number 10-10, 11-11, as we said earlier, with that justice and the Wheel of Fortune and 10 of Wands. Pisces, somebody doesn't want burdens with you anymore. They want to come to you. They want to let all of that go. This person, yeah, they could have been carrying a lot of stress and a lot of other people's problems and shit, Pisces. And that could have been affecting your relationship. I feel like they want to come to you. They want to let that go. They want a clean slate. All right. And yeah, and if somebody mistreated you, Pisces, they're definitely getting their justice. All right. They carrying a lot. It doesn't matter how it goes. But Pisces, look at you, King of Cups. You are unbothered, okay? Even if you are, you ain't showing it. Strength card. Look, Leo, another major arcana, Pisces. All right, beautiful. So Pisces, I feel like somebody about to, look, you're looking strong, beautiful, Pisces. Bold, abundant, handsome. All right, you're going after what you want, and I feel like you're fearless. You're very fearless, very passionate, very intelligent, very fair, Pisces. And somebody's coming to you, divine timing. Something's going to work out in divine timing as well. Family life coming together, finding a balance, temperance, and protecting your energies and making it through, Pisces, and exploring your options here. Yes. And somebody's getting the strength, Pisces, to come to you to communicate here. Three of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, a rebirth. Somebody's heartbroken. You could have ended it. 33. Every time I see this Three of Swords, I always see a different three. Somebody's waiting for you to come in, Pisces, or thinking about you. All right, Pisces. So your person, they're getting the strength to come into you after some type of heartbreak, after some type of betrayal here. Wow. You could have, Pisces, if you walked away from this person is heartbroken. This person is heartbroken, okay? And even if you didn't just walk away, Pisces, like, your person is going through some bullish, okay? Like, they're dealing with some type of pain and betrayal, some type of secrets and illusions. Your person is feeling stuck, 88. The Moon and the Strength, but your person is, okay, Pisces, your person could be trying to communicate too that they were dealing with some third party, or they were being portrayed, or they've dealt with third party in the past where, like, they're in a relationship and somebody else hurt them, they cheat on them. That's what your person has been going through. Some of you guys too, your person could have lost somebody, and so they're dealing with that. That's not for all Pisces. But for the Moon card, here you go, Pisces. Pisces and the Cancer. And then the Cancer card, the bottom chariot. Then the Eight of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So Pisces, somebody here, it's like they want to communicate their burdens. Like, or maybe they feel like the only way to get to you, Pisces, is to open up about what they're going through emotionally. Not keeping secrets, not keeping illusions. All right? Because the moon card is you, Pisces, and your high priestess. And so there's no point of hiding that from you. You know, somebody, your person could be feeling mentally stuck here. Like, what do they do here? How do they take action? How do they say how they feel or what they're going through? And burdens and all, heartache and pain. Like, so your person, Pisces, I feel like they're trying to figure out how to communicate. And I feel like they are. They're going to be communicating something along this lines, Pisces. And if they did feel, if Pisces, if they feel like they hurt you, they don't, or if they feel like they kept secrets from you, I feel like this person or kept you in a state, Pisces, of where you couldn't make a decision because this person was indecisive with their action, indecisive, then I feel like this person could be coming to you, Pisces, to apologize and breaking free from illusions. Yeah. Ooh, but this is all about illusions, the Eight of Swords and the Moon card. Wow, okay. Okay. Page of Swords, wow. Didn't we talk about this earlier? And look, there you go, Pisces. Yo, Gemini, Leo, Aquarius, Pisces, that could be a kid involved or somebody wants to kill with you. Your person is watching you. Pisces, I ain't gonna lie, your person's watching y'all. 888 on the board, angel number, Pisces, Eight of Cups, here you go. Now, some of y'all, oh yeah, some of y'all could have walked away from this person here. Damn, Pisces, that's why they coming back. They going through it. I ain't gonna even cap. The Knight of Pentacles could be done with Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Pisces, some of y'all walked away from somebody. Maybe they were stuck and confused, and now they want to communicate that. Like, okay, you know, they want to free themselves. And Pisces, if somebody wasn't taking action too, that's because it was all in their head. Like, it wasn't actually really anything stopping this person but themselves. So your person is actually blocking themselves for most of y'all if you haven't been in contact with them. And yeah, and two, they could be hiding the fact that they're in heartache about you, Pisces. 1717 on the board. Your person wants to bring you stability. They want to bring you an offer. They want long-term commitment with you. They could have been taking their time, or they're going to be moving slow towards you, Pisces, to be practical. Yeah, if you walked away, they want to come back, all right? They do. The Eight of Cups. They're watching you here. They're looking at you, Pisces. They also could have had to free themselves from another situation where they were married or not. They could have been another commitment, Pisces, and they had to free themselves. And they're coming to you now. But I really feel like, Pisces, yeah, this person, they want to be a fool. They want to take a leap of faith. They want to come to you. They really want things to work out for them regarding you. Page of Swords and Knight of Swords, yeah, they're watching you. And social media for most of y'all. Yeah. Mm-hmm. They want to come to you, offer you long term. They want to be with you. They want to grow. And they want things to move at a steady pace here. All right, Pisces, they want an equal give and take. What would Spirit recommend for you, Pisces? Let's see what Spirit recommends for you. Wow. Knight of Swords. How ironic. Knight of Swords, Knight of Swords. Communication. So Spirit is saying, Pisces, most of y'all gonna, when this person reach out, y'all gonna talk to this person. Y'all gonna talk, period. Let's talk it out. Judgment card. They want a second chance. Eight of Wands. Pisces, I cannot make this up, so claim it. We've been saying that two nights. So Spirit is saying to you, Pisces, you can go ahead and communicate. It looks like it's going to be healing or really good for whoever it is, either for you, Pisces, or your person. But I really feel like it's good for you, Pisces. The Eight of Wands and the Knight of Swords. This is truth, clarity, good news, coming back and forth. Again, if you've been waiting for some court situation, it's going to work out. You're going to get good news from it. All right, so amen. That's a blessing, a wish come true. And I'm also feeling like, too, Pisces, somebody from your past are coming back to speak to you and speak their truth and give you justice. And they're watching you here. And, yeah, they've been hiding some secrets, but they're coming to you. And, yeah, so it's nice, all right? Let's see. Do we need one more? Oh, something was already flipped. That's what it was. Two of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. See, Spirit is, thank you, Spirit. It was already flipped over. Somebody that you know, Six of Cups, Four of Wands again. Two of Swords, thank you, Spirit, breaking free from illusions and confusions. Oh my God, that's so ironic. Spirit is like, I gotta just check it because there's something in here. The Eight of Swords, the Moon, and the Two of Swords. Didn't we talk about confusions and illusions, Pisces? This is what they want to talk about. No more confusion. Thank you, spirit. No more confusion. Your person could be dreaming about you, or y'all must be having like very high spiritual psychic connections, like telepathic connection, communication as well. But again, breaking free from illusions and confusion, Pisces, your person's coming to you. Look, the Hangman, spiritual awakening 2020 on the board. Let's see what zodiac signs, Pisces. So this is good. No more confusion, Pisces. Yeah, I feel like breaking free from confusion and illusions, okay? Your person, they want you. They want a brand new start. They want a brand new start. They want a reconciliation. They're going to speak, though. Somebody's talking to you. Thank you. Let's see what zodiac signs you could be dealing with. Could be dealing with a Leo, number 5 here. Okay. The strength card. Yeah, getting the strength to talk to you. Wow. Number 4, 54, 45. Could be dealing with a Cancer. Cancerian. Okay, Pisces. They're watching you. They want to talk. Okay, they are. And if you don't give this person a chance, Pisces, this person will definitely be watching you. Motherfucking Libra, 7, Justice. Oh, my God. This is going to be a very specific reading because we didn't even get a lot of signs. We got Leo, Cancer, and a Libra. Somebody could be born 5-4, 5-7, 4-5, 4-7, 7-4, 7-5, all right? All right, Pisces, let's go ahead. Let's get it. Beautiful. Could be dealing with a Leo, Cancer, or a Libra, fire, water, or air, Pisces. And this could be their moon sign as well. Let's get a time frame. Interesting. So, yay. So, if you've been waiting for a Leo, Cancer, Libra to reach out, they will. Let's get between days and weeks, spirit. Sorry, Pisces, I gotta shuffle this. They kind of big. Give me one card, one digit, spirit. Thank you. I can't take it, but 14, patient, Sagittarius, going with the flow, planting your seeds, and moving forward to calmer waters. And this is the angels, ancestors, and spirit guides, Archangel Michael, all around you, Pisces. Wow. Y'all could have been in solitude or went MIA, vice versa. Passion is about to be ignited. Somebody has done soul searching. The sun and the moon, Pisces, your other half, Leo. I couldn't even lie. For some of y'all, most of y'all, choosing wisely, choosing to be light, and choosing a higher vibration. Your time frame is 2. Between now and 2 days and 2 weeks, expect some communication, Pisces. The card would be the waiting game, right? You've been waiting, or somebody here has been waiting to come to you, Pisces. Perfect divine timing, divine right order. So expect some communication between 2 days and 2 weeks. You could have also closed out a cycle of 2 days, 2 weeks, 2 months, or 2 years, Pisces, all right? The waiting game. Yep, the hourglass. Okay. Balancing out the scales now. That's why the first card was divine timing. Y'all may begin deja vu, Pisces. Let's get a message from the angels. That wanted to really come out. Clean energy food. You could be eating healthy, vegan, vegetarian, dieting here, meal prepping, Pisces, so you can manifest. That's beautiful. Pink could be significant, purple. When you fuel your body with a healthful organic diet, you increase your energy levels and ability to focus, Pisces. This automatically leads to more efficiency, better ideas, and a higher vibration, which attracts golden opportunities and beneficial relationships, all right? Okay. Savings, you could be saving here, Pisces, or in the process. As you consistently save for your future is saved. You do your future self a big favor as you consistently set aside present funds. This is a part of your self-care and path to feeling secure as you focus upon your life purpose. All right. And then cooperation instead of competition. Thank you, spirit. Pink, green, and purple, blue. What's yours is your Pisces. What's yours is yours, okay? Divine timing. That's why it's so important. Divine timing is at faith or is at play. What's yours is yours, and no one can take it from you. There is no need to compete as there's an abundance for all. You have complete access to unlimited abundance for yourself and to share with others, Pisces. With cooperative partnerships, you can accomplish anything. So people could be, again, wanting to collaborate with you, Pisces, come together. and I feel like things are going to work out. And your angels are saying to you, Pisces, you know, they're working with you. They're encouraging you for positive changes, and I feel like you're doing them. Could definitely be saving her in the process, as I said. And the universe is co-creating with you, Pisces. That means you're setting your intentions. They make sure that things happen in your favor as long as you continue to operate from light and a higher vibration and continue to do good and understand the universal law. All right, and it's really beautiful. And you may again, so if somebody wants to come and collaborate, whether you want them or not, Pisces, okay? But you got free will. Now, beautiful, right, Pisces? This is a general reading, so if it resonated, any shape, way, or form, like, comment, share, Pisces. Follow me on all social media at Divine Vibe. Book a reading down below on my website, divinevibe.org. Go ahead and make a tip and/or donation. I appreciate the ones that do and the ones that will. I thank you, Pisces, so much for your support and your love. And again, thank you for your positive energy and divine vibes, Pisces. I appreciate you. And again, I send back any negative energy back tenfold. And may your spirit watch you, Pisces. I love you. Amen. Ashe.